Hi, my name is Ryan, and I'm an engineer here at Keysight Technologies. Measuring noise figure can be frustrating when your trace is jumping all over the display. We need to reduce this display jitter to get an accurate reading. Keysight's noise figure application gives you several tools to reduce this display jitter and get more consistent results. The first type of averaging I want to show you today is called trace averaging. Let's navigate to the measurement setup menu panel. On the top, you'll see the average hold number is set to 10 and averaging is toggled to off by default. So let's set the average number to 20 and toggle it to on. Now the trace is going to slowly update because it's keeping track of the previous traces and averaging all those together. This is a more interactive view, but it takes a little longer to converge to a more consistent trace. Jitter uncertainties are reduced by the square root of n, where n is the number of averages. 4 averages will improve accuracy by 50%, while 100 averages will improve the accuracy by 90%. Let's navigate to the sweep tab to see one more kind of averaging. This type of averaging is called average time per point. By default, it is toggled to auto. That means that it's coupled to the current bandwidth setting. But you can switch it to manual and then set it to anything you want. Let's set it to 32 milliseconds. Each point is taking a little longer to update, but the trace is fluctuating a lot less than it was before. If you can't afford longer measurements, then at the least, use averaging during calibration. This is not as effective as using averaging consistently, but it will improve your accuracy regardless. Keep in mind that if you reduce your bandwidth, like let's say I reduced it down to 2 MHz, you're going to need to increase the number of averages to produce the same level of jitter on the display. So if I go to averages in measurement setup, and I'll increase this by a factor of 2 since I decreased the bandwidth by a factor of 2. You'll see that our trace is back to where it was before. If display jitter is making your measurements difficult, use the averaging tools I've shown you to get a clearer picture of your DUT's actual performance. Keep watching for more information on our noise figure solutions. Thanks for watching.